So this is Penton Road. And it starts off with a nice little porch area. Leads into quite an airy hallway. Spacious reception room, large access to the front, feature brick fireplace, and it opens up to the dining room, which then leads to the conservatory. There is a downstairs toilet here, just under the stairs. This is the kitchen. Very good size. Has a serving hatch through to the dining area, which then leads through to the conservatory here, and back through to the dining room. And it's a very good size garden here, with a garage and side access through the started. So on the first floor, you've got two double bedrooms. So this is the first double bedroom. Lovely amount of storage here, built in. There's the study, or additional bedroom here. Upstairs, lovely good sized bedroom, again with built in storage and overlooking the garden there. Decent sizes, and there is also separate WC and bathroom, again with storage there. And this is the final bedroom on the second floor. So you've got lots of eaves storage here, over stair storage, and it is a very good sized double bedroom which overlooks the garden. And this one does have an ensuite toilet.